surface anatomy of the hypoglossal nerve. First point, in front of the tragus. Second point, above and behind the tip of the greater corneum of the hyoid bone. And third point, the midpoints between the angle of the mandible and symphysis menti. Join this point by a curved line. This is the surface anatomy of the hypoglossal nerve.